doggy. Good dog, you get some loving first.
Get your biscuit. And you get your biscuit, that's all you're getting. Meet Brownie. Brownie's a very young dog and he's just gotten back from the vet. A couple of episodes ago, we talked about how important it is to take your dogs to the vet on time. But we got a lot of feedback on that question and we realized how difficult that is to do. And that problem is what today's vet question deals with. Yes, yes, you. Sit, sit. First you sit, then you eat. Yes.
Okay, I brought in her in for a general checkup.
Sure.
I need to know, suppose I'm not able to contact you, not able to show her to you. What should I look in her so that I'm sure she's okay?
Yeah, there will be certain symptoms that the pet will give us and we can have a thorough checkup done. So let's go to the clinic. Please come. We need to check the eyes for any discharge. They should be neat and clean. The nostrils should be moist and cold. The gum should be nice and pink in color with nice clean teeth.
Okay.
The ears should be nice and clean. No smell, no wax coming off. Very nice skin and hair coat. When you move your hand across, nothing wrong with the entire body. The paws, neat and clean. And in general, a very nice coat.
Right.
Happy, alert, healthy dog. Hey, Kiara.
Hey.
Good girl. Always ready to happily eat food when offered. Right. So these are the general things. Also, the stools and urine should be checked.
Okay.
The stool should be well formed. No constipation, no diarrhea. And the flow of the urine should also be neat and clean.
Fine.
So these are the checkpoints that we need to have in a pet dog always.
Okay. Okay.
And if there are any changes from these, you must let your vet know.
Sometimes the nose goes a little dry, but not always.
If you try and find out the other symptoms associated, and if you link something that there is a skin problem or a stomach upset, then immediately she would reflect it via her nose or her eyes.
Right.
So these are the checkpoints that we need to do.
Okay.
If she has skipped her meal even once, I would be a little more concerned and would like to further check up everything that we talked about.
Okay.
There is a single vomit or a diarrhea bout happening. You must immediately let your vet know.
Okay.
Don't let it go unattended. In case of any doubts, please feel free to contact me. And
yes.
We should definitely help her out anytime.
Right. Right.
All right? Thank you.
Thanks.
So now you know how you can monitor your pet at home if you do.